أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم Welcome to Al-Munir High School e-learning system To class Today we have your amazing science book and we have to do unit number 2 and the topic is kinds of animals from your amazing science book Amazing Science by Oxford So, unit number 2, kinds of animals. You can see the picture of penguins. Come to the next page, kinds of animals. There are many different kinds of animals. Animals are of many colors. Animals jo hain different kinds ke hote hain and animals are of many colors aur bahut se colors ke hote hain angel fish the angel fish has bright blue and yellow stripes to warn off its enemies the angel fish has bright blue and yellow stripes to warn off its enemies chameleon A chameleon can change its color to hide from its enemies. It can change its color to hide from its enemies. Parrot. The cream color of the parrot helps it to hide in the green leaves of trees. The cream color of the parrot helps it to hide in the green leaves of trees. So green color parrot ka usko help karta hai. छुपने के लिए इन द ग्रीन लीव्स द ज़ेब्रा स्ट्राइप्स हेल्प इट टू हाइड इन द टॉल ग्रास और ज़ेब्रा की जो स्ट्राइप्स हैं उसे हेल्प करती हैं छुपने के लिए इन द टॉल ग्रास एनिमल्स हैव डिफरेंट आउटर कवरिंग्स स्नेल हैज शेल पैरट हैज फीदर्स पॉर्क्यूपाइन हैज क्विल्स रैबिट हैज फर एंड फिश हैज स्केल्स Animals are of many sizes. Some animals are very big, like camel and elephant. Some animals are very big, like camel and elephant. Some animals are very small. A caterpillar lives in a tree and eats leaves. A caterpillar lives in a tree and eats leaves. A lazy bird helps plants by eating up tiny insects which can harm them. A lazy bird जो है वो help करती है plants की by eating up tiny insects छोटे छोटे insects को खाकर which can harm them जो कि plants को नुकसान पहुंचा सकते हैं. Okay, now some animals live in very cold places. The legs of a sail are like flippers, which help it to swim in the sea. Sail की जो legs हैं वो like flippers होती हैं जो कि उसको help करती हैं to swim in the sea. Sea में swim करने के लिए. A polar bear has very thick fur and layers of fat under its skin to help it keep warm. A polar bear has very thick fur. उसकी वह fur जो है वो बहुत मोटी यानी thick होती है. And layers of fat under its skin और इसकी skin के अंदर layers of fat होती हैं that help it to keep warm जो कि उसको गर्म रहने में मदद करती हैं. A polar bear has very thick fur and layers of fat under its skin to help it keep warm. Some animals live in very hot places. A camel can go without food or water for many days. A camel can go without food or water the ostrich is the largest bird it lives in the deserts it lives in the desert a camel can go without food and water for many days so camel hai wo kafi dino ke liye without food or water jo hai wo survive kar sakta hai and the ostrich is the largest big bird and it lives in the desert so some animals live in water a ray is a fish which is shaped like a kite ray is a fish ye ek fish hai and the name of this fish is ray, and it's shaped like a kite. It seems to fly through the water by flapping its huge wings. It seems to fly through the water by flapping its huge wings. The dolphin lives in the water and comes to the surface to breathe. डॉल्फिन जो है वो पानी में रहती है, बट इट कम्स टू द सरफेस, इस पानी की सतह पर सिर्फ तब आती है व्हेन ही हैज टू ब्रीथ, सांस लेने के लिए. द डॉल्फिन लिव्स इन द वॉटर एंड कम्स टू द सरफेस टू ब्रीथ. सम एनिमल्स लिव बोथ इन वॉटर एंड ऑन लैंड. अ टर्टल हैज अ हार्ड शेल टू प्रोटेक्ट इट्स बॉडी. अ टर्टल हैज, टर्टल की जो बॉडी है उसके ऊपर जो शेल है वो काफ़ी हार्ड होता है, दैट्स प्रोटेक्ट्स इट्स बॉडी. एंड इट लेज इट्स एग्स इनसाइड अ डीप होल इन द सैंड. और ये डीप सैंड के डीप होल में अपने जो है वो लेग्स ले करता है, यानी इट लेज इट्स एग्स इनसाइड अ डीप होल इन द सैंड. सम एनिमल्स आर अनयूजुअल. अ स्नेल हैज अ शेल. अ स्टारफिश लुक्स लाइक अ स्टार. An octopus has 8 arms. A seahorse is a fish which looks like a horse. A jellyfish looks like jelly. And some animals lay eggs. Some have live babies. A sea anemone looks like a flower. A sea anemone looks like a flower. Now it's your exercise time. The question number one is, match the animals to their coats. A fish, match fish with the scales. A fish has scales. A rabbit has fur. A parrot has feathers. Question number two is, write the names of animals that are very big. The big animals are, the spellings are written here, E-L-E. Now you have to write here missing letters, that are P-H-A, P-H-A-N-T. This is the elephant, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. The second name of the big animal is giraffe, G-I-R-A-F-F-E. You have to write A-F-F on your book to complete the name of this big animal, giraffe. The small animal, very small animals, S-P-I-N-R. You have to write here the missing letters, that are D-R. So S-P-I-D-E-R, spider. F-L-Y, fly. Elephant, giraffe, spider, fly. Fill in the table saying where these animals live. Polar bear. Polar bear lives in very cold places. Camel. Camel lives in very hot places. Dolphin. Dolphin lives in water. Frog. Frog lives on land and water places. Question number four. Can you name the animals? A fish that looks like a star? Starfish. A fish that looks like jelly? Jellyfish. A fish that looks like a horse? Seahorse. You have to write these names on the blank given space. An animal that looks like a flower? Sea anemone. And the last one is, an animal that has 8 arms, that is octopus. Now the last question, question number 5 of this unit. Here we have answered the following questions and you have to write the answers of these questions on your purple tag copy, your science copy. The why is a parrot green? Question number A is, why is a parrot green? And the answer of this question is, the green color helps it to hide in the trees. The green color helps it to hide in the trees. Question number two, which animal has sharp quills? A porcupine has sharp quills. Question number C, What does a caterpillar eat? A caterpillar eats leaves. Question number 4. Which is the biggest living bird? And the answer of question D is an ostrich is the biggest living bird. E question is where does a crocodile live? And the answer, a crocodile lives both in water and on land. The last question, what is the name of the fish that looks like a horse? Answer is a seahorse is a fish that looks like a horse. A seahorse is a fish that looks like a horse. This is your worksheet. Write the names of different animals which have different outer covering. The pictures are given in this picture, in this worksheet. You have to write the name of that and write the name of their outer covering. Animal name is snail and the outer covering shell. Animal name is parrot and the outer covering is feathers. Animal name zebra and outer covering is stripes. Animal name is porcupine and outer covering is quills. Animal name is rabbit and outer covering is fur. Animal name fish, outer covering is scales. So this was your worksheet. So you have to complete this worksheet and you have to do the work of your exercise work, the book work on the book and the copy work, that is question answer. You have to write them on copy and learn the unit and take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.